Thank you. squared away. We're going to keep the show on the road here. Nancy is our vocalist. And she's going to sing a little tune called "Oh, It's Wonderful."
Microphone is off.
The mic was off.
Sound check now. All right. We had a little bit of a explosion. Maybe not. All right, just a little bit of a technical difficulty. So thanks for bearing with us. We might not sound quite as crisp on the vocal. Oh, that sounds pretty good.
Does it like click?
Yeah, that was perfect. All right, Al, are we ready to go? All right, we're bringing up our featured vocalist, Nancy Malcolm, for a song called "It's Wonderful." Wonderful. Singing a Gershwin tune So if you've heard of George and Ira Gershwin, they did that one in a little play called Funny Face back in 1927. A little hot on the microphone here, Alan. Next up, I'm going to my swing. Singer there, doing a little Spanish.
I didn't even know I could speak that, but it just came to me.
The song was originally Quien Será, which was a little melancholy, and it wasn't a hit until they wrote some English lyrics for it after that.
Is that right? What else does it say? What else was I saying?
I couldn't tell you.
I couldn't either.
But the next one, I'm sure, is called Goody Goody.
Thank you.
That was Laura Nelson on the clarinet. That's Laura Nelson from Laura, Illinois. No relation. But she's going to play another little clarinet section there called, in a song called Begin the Beginning. Sherman on the tenor. All right, that was a Cole Porter classic, but you might know it by Artie Shaw. Artie Shaw kind of made that one famous. We'll bring Nancy back up for one that's nice and easy.
Let's
Thank you.
All right, that was nice and easy. Most of you will probably relate that one to Frank Sinatra. He had an album that was called Nice and Easy. It did pretty well. It had about 9 weeks number one on the charts. I'm going to not tell you the name of this next one. I bet you'll know it straight away.
This is for my girls in the back row, okay? Back there. All right.
So he actually wrote that in an Italian restaurant on the back of a napkin, and he had to go to a payphone and call the piano player and dictate all the lyrics and rhythms and notes to him over the phone so he could meet the deadline. But it turned out pretty well. And you know, Nancy is multilingual, so but only in Spanish, so she had to throw a little enchilada in there, which is not quite Italian.
It's not Italian, you know?
All right, but for our dancers out there, we're gonna do a waltz going next.
Thank you.
Gruden on the trumpet. Let's hear it for our dancers. All right. Well, now we got a little Elvis out of the way. How about a little Ray Charles, Bye Bye Love? Song out of the 500 greatest songs of all times. And next up, if Al wants to sing it back there. Okay. So, how many of you are new to the show out there? Anybody? I see a couple hands. Well, if you haven't been introduced to Al Kenworthy, here comes Al. Al is our longtime president and music director of the band. Yeah, give a round of applause. Longtime member of Caterpillar and the Big Band. And so we're going to get a special treat. He's a trombone player and he's going to sing for you a little Sugar Blues.
It's not really the vocal that's featured on this song, so pay closer attention to the solo at the start than the end.
Thank you.
And on the trumpet, accompanied by Bruce Lewis on the banjo.
All right, that was a little special tune that Clyde McCoy had actually made his theme song over the years. He's a famous trumpet player. If you might notice or recognize that last name, McCoy, he was one of the famous feud members of the Hatfield-McCoy feud. So next up, we're going to take a little walk in the Black Forest. Don't go anywhere. We've got a little tango up next. Oh, no tango for you guys? All right. This guy up here, he knows a tango. I can tell. This one's called La Comparsita.
Thank you.
one's actually, it's called La Cuparcita. It's, it stands for the Little Parade. And it's the cultural anthem of Uruguay. Uruguay, as it may be. I know everybody's been there. Sorry. All right, next up, it's one of my favorites. It's called Just In Time. David Bollinger on the tenor sax and Brian Havlish on the piano. All right. So we're going to bring Nancy back up for one that we're not sure if it's about a state or a girl. All right. It's a state, she says. But it's Georgia on my mind.
Georgia,
Georgia on my mind.
Next one is a little bit special. You know, we're going to dance a little bit for you up here. We're going to shake our tail feather, and we would invite you to do the same. Nancy's
yes.
going to yell out some dances in the middle of this thing, and you know, we don't know how to do them, but hopefully you do. We're gonna
You'll remember how to do these dances. When I call them out, please, get up. Debbie, I'm expecting that, okay? These are your dances.
do.
Good job. On the tenor and Tom Sparrow on the drums. That's her son. I have to call out Tom anytime that his family comes to the gig. They're a hoot. Alright, next up, little Michael Bubbly. But it better be tonight.
Tonight, or somebody else may.
Official Italian in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, Meglio Sestera.
Yeah, did you know I could speak? Oh, this is loud. Italian too? Spanish and Italian. Don't ask me what I said.
Honey?
Next up, Nancy's gonna sing another one.
The crowd
it's called
is rough.
Angel Eyes.
Drink and a glass on the way.
Fitzgerald actually said that was her favorite tune. She recorded it four different times. Yeah, Nancy, one of her favorites as well. Next song up is called I Can't Stop Loving You. Is there a moon out tonight? I don't know. I can't see it through the trees. A smoky moon? Well, a little ode to the smoky moon. It's the old devil moon. Thank you. trumpet. All right, where'd Nancy go? Oh, there she is. She's gonna sing another one about love. It's about love being here to stay. Originally in a movie called An America in Paris in 1951, but you probably better know it when Harry Connick Jr. did it and when Harry met Sally. I'll have
where you
said.
Go, Daddy?
All right. Next up is Day In, Day Out.
Thank you.
Day in, day out, that same old voodoo follows me about. That same old pounding in my heart whenever I think of you. And darling, I think of you. Day in and day out. Day out, day out.
Check out the Bob Dylan version. I haven't, but you should. All right, next up is Days of Wine and Roses.
Thank you.
Thank you, dancers. All right, that was actually Harry Mancini Tune. It won an Academy Award and a Grammy in 1964. Next up is All Me. Version of Day In, Day Out, you should go and check out the Willie Nelson version of that one. I have actually heard that one. Pretty good check. Alright, we went from Georgia, now we're moving down to North and South Carolina, somewhere in there. Maybe just a little bit of, a little bit south of North Carolina. Thank you. All right, well, there's one artist that we can't really do a gig without playing, and that's Glenn Miller. So tonight, we're gonna do Moonlight Serenade. Actually inducted into the Grammy Hall of Fame. That's how famous that one was. And another one that is very, very well known is called Stardust.
Oh,
Thank you. All right, that one's been recorded over 1,500 times in 40 different languages. But next up, we're going to bring Nancy up for the last time tonight. This is her last song. It's the one that makes the boys sad. It's called Just Friends. Thank you. the Caterpillar Employees Big Band. Thank you, thank you. All right, Curtsy, good night.